Welcome for today's video lecture of Ganit Pravinya. In today's lecture, we are going to solve the next questions from exercise 1. Question number 31. Write down the smallest 4-digit number using the digits 5, 7, 9 and 0 once each. Find the difference between this number and 7059. So, in this question, they have given 4 digits 5, 7, 9 and 0. Okay, so using these digits, we have to form the smallest 4-digit number. Smallest 4-digit number. So, can you tell me which smallest 4-digit number can be formed using these 4 digits? Okay, when these digits, we have to use once each. Once each means, what is meaning of this? We are not allowed to repeat the digits. Okay, so whenever we have to form smallest number and repetition of digit is not allowed. What is the way of forming the smallest number? Arrange the given digits into smallest to greatest order, that is ascending order. So let's arrange these digits into ascending order. So according to ascending order, 0 is the smallest one. But as we have to form 4-digit number, so can we take 0 at the first position? Surely not. 0 will not come at first position, because if you write it as first position, the number will become 3-digit, not 4-digit. So second smallest will take first, that is 5. 5 will take first, then we'll write 0. Okay? Second smallest digit we have taken first and then we have written 0. So 5, 0, 7 and 9. Understood? So this is the smallest number using these 4 digits only once. Now find the difference between this number and 7059. So let's find difference between, as 7059 is greater, so it will be written up, and from that number, this number, we will subtract this smallest 4-digit number formed by this given digit. So 9 minus 9, 0. 5 minus 7, not possible. So this 5 will go up. Now see, there is 0. Again, 0, from 0 we cannot take borrow here. So from 7 we will need to take borrow here, then this 0 will become 10, 7 will remain 6. Now from this 10 we will take one borrow here and this 10 will remain 9. Now 15 minus 7, 8. Okay, then 9 minus 0, 9, and 6 minus 5, 1. So this is the difference between the 7059 and the number, smallest number formed by these 4 digits. Understood? Then question number 34. What is the sum of the largest and smallest numbers formed by using the digits 8, 0, 3, 5 and 4 once each? So now see here, using these digits 8, 0, 3, 5 and 4. Using these 5 digits, we have to form greatest number and smallest number. We have to form greatest number and smallest number. And again here, repetition of digit is not allowed, because see, once each. We have to use this digit only once. That is, repetition of digit is not allowed. So, when repetition of digit is not allowed, how to form greatest number? Arrange the given digit into descending order, biggest to smallest order. So, your biggest digit is 8, then 5, 4, 3 and 0. This is the greatest number, 85,430. This is the possible greatest number using these digits. Whereas, when we have to form smallest number, we will arrange the digits into ascending order. Now, see here, again there is 0. So be careful whenever there is 0 in the given digits. Be careful. 0 while forming smallest number, 0 we cannot take at the first position. second smallest digit is 3, that we will take at the first position. Then we will take 0, and then 4, 5, and 3, 0, 4, 5, and 8. This is the smallest number, 30,458. Okay, now we have to find sum. We have to find what is the sum, means we have to find sum of these two numbers, that is addition. Sum means addition. So we'll add this greatest number and smallest number. 0 plus 8, 8. 3 plus 5, 8. 4 plus 4, 8. 5 plus 3, 5 plus 0, 5, and 8 plus 3, 11. Understood? So 1,15,888 is the sum of greatest and smallest number formed by using this digit only once. Okay, pause this video and write down this in your notebook. After this, we'll move towards the next questions. Let's solve next question. Question number 35. The serial number of middle girl among those fallen in a row for mass drill was 24. How many girls were there in the row? Same type of examples we have seen before. See the serial number of middle girl. There is one row of the girls. The girls are gathered for mass drill, and there is one row of the girl. Okay. Row means line, right? So in the row, the serial number of middle girl, the concept of middle we have learned. The serial number of middle girl, suppose the middle girl is here and her serial number is 24. Serial number is 24. Then how many girls were there in that row? Then how many total girls were there in that row? So how to find? See, as this is middle girl, right? This is middle girl. So before, and her roll number is 24, that is serial number is 24. That means what, you know, before her and after her, there are same number of girls. Now her roll number is 24, that means before her, the girls before her, her roll number will be 23, then 22, and so on till 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, likewise 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Like, understood? So before this girl, before this middle girl, there are 23 girls, right? 1, 2, 23, that means before her, there are 23 girls. As before there are 23 girls, that means after that middle girl, there will be how many girls? 23. Before her, there are 23 girls. That means after her also, there will be 23 girls. Because this girl is at middle. Understood? So total, how many girls are there in that row? Before middle girl, there are 23 girls. Okay. After middle girl, there are 23 girls, same, okay, and this 23 and this middle one girl, we have not counted that in this 23, because she is in the middle. That means before her there are 23 girls, after her there are 23 girls, and middle girl, one, right? That means total girls in that row, total girls in that row will be, or are, 3 plus 3 plus 1, 7 and 4, 47. So there are 47 girls in that row. Understood? Let's move towards the next question. What is the difference between the place values of the digits 7 and 5 in the number 31,25,476? Okay, so have you understood the question? We have to find the difference. difference between what? Difference between place values. Place values of the digits 7 and 5 in this number. The number I am writing again. 31,25,476. Okay. In this number, here is 5, here is 7. So, place value of 5. Place value of 5. Can you tell me place value of 5? See, 5 is at 1's place, 100, 1000's place. That means place value of 5 will be 5000. Then place value of 7. Now see, 7 is at which place? 1's and 10's. That means place value of 7 will be 70. Understood? 7 tens. So their difference is 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 7, see, not possible. And there before that, this 0 also, there is 0 only. So, cut this 0 right here, 10, cut this 0 right here, 9, cut this 5 right here, 4. So, 10 minus 7, 3, 9 and 4. The difference is 4930. This is our answer. Understood? Clear? Write down this in your notebook. Let's move towards the next question. Question number 37. Write down the smallest 4-digit number using the different digits from 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Similarly, write down the largest 4-digit number. What is the product of the digits at hundreds place in those numbers? So here 5 digits are given. Which 5 digits are given? 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. 5 digits are given and we have to form smallest 4 digit number and largest 4 digit number using these digits. So, smallest 4 digit number and largest or greatest 4 digit number. Using these digits. Now see, there are 5 digits and we have to form 4 digit numbers. So for smallest 4 digit number, what we will do? We will arrange these digits into ascending order and we will take first 4 digits. Okay, so according to ascending order, see 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. This is ascending order. This is smallest 5 digit number, right? But we want 4 digits, so last one digit we will cut. So 1357 is the smallest 4 digit number. Similarly, for largest 4 digit number, we will arrange the digits into descending order. 9, 7, 5, 3 and 1. But we want 4 digit largest number, so we will cut last one. So 9753 is the largest 4 digit number. Understood? Now, what is the product of the digits at hundreds place in those numbers? That means we have to find product of the digits at hundreds place in both the numbers. So in this number, the digit at hundreds place is these 3, 1 stays 100, and in this number 1 stays 100, this 7. Okay, so product, you know product means what? Product of digits at hundreds place. Digits in the hundreds place. Of both the numbers. Now see, in the first number, the digit at hundreds place is 3. Into product means what? Nothing but multiplication. So 3 into the 7, that is 21. So 21 is the answer of this question. Understood? Next, question number 40. See this question carefully. The digit in the square at the left is less than that in the square at the right. In the number 4 square 0 1 square by 3. What would be the smallest difference between the place values of those digits And in that case, what is the 5-digit number? This is quite complicated question they have given. See, in this number 4 square 0 1 square. So this is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. This is 5-digit number. Okay. And what they are telling? The digit in the square at the left. Left means this square. Left square. Okay. And this is right square. Right side. This is right side square. This is left side square. Understood? So digit in the square at the left is less than that in the square at the right. So this digit is less than the digit in this right square by 3. By 3 means difference between this digit and this digit is 3, and left side digit is less. They are telling here, see, the digit in the square at the left is less than the digit in the right square by 3, means difference between this digit and this digit is 3. Now, what would be the smallest difference between the place values of those digits? So here we have to find such smallest digits. Let's see, we know we have digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These 10 digits we have in our number system, you know. So among these 10 digits, we want such 2 digits whose difference between the place values will be smallest. Now see, 9 minus 6, difference is 3. Difference is 3, 1, right? We want difference 3. That means 9 minus 6, 3, 8 minus 5, 3, 7 minus 4, 3, 6 minus 3, 3, 5 minus 2, 3, 4 minus 1, 3, 3 minus 0, 3. So there are so many combinations where we are getting difference between the 2 digit 3. Okay, but we want such combination whose, when we'll put here, their place, difference between their place values must be smallest. And for that, which combination we need to take? 3 and 0, 3 minus 0. So when we'll write 3, if you write 3 here and here 0, then see, 3 minus 0, we are getting difference by 3. Also, if you find their place value 0, place value of this 0, 1000 is 0, and place value of this 3 is 3 itself. So 3 minus 0 will get 3. Difference also we are getting smallest. Understood? Instead of that, if we take another combination 4 and 1, then we will not get the difference between the place values will not get smallest. So we want smallest difference between the place values, so we need to choose 0 and 3. Understood? So what we are going to do here, first we will write the possible combinations. For difference of 3, which combinations we have here in these digits? 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. And 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. So these combinations are giving us the difference of 3. Okay. So among these, the greatest digit should be in the right side square, and smallest digit should be in the left side square. Okay, so this much combinations we are getting. Again, come in the second condition, what would be the smallest difference? What would be the smallest difference between the place values of those digits? If you take 9 here and 6 here, the place value of 6 will be 6000 and 9 will be 9. That means the difference will come in 1000. If you take again 8 and 5, 7 and 4, we want smallest difference between the place values. So which combination you will choose? Smallest one combination. So see here, to get smallest difference, to get smallest difference between their place values, we must choose smallest combination. Smallest combination. That is, which combination? 3 minus 0. So, see here the number you will get. So, the number is, that is, in this right side square we will write 3 and in left side square we will write 0. Now, see, 3 minus 0, we are getting difference 3. Again, the difference between the place value. Here, see, 0,000 minus 0,000 and here 3 ones means 3. So, 3 minus 0 again, difference is smallest. If you take any other digit here, other than 0, if you take 1 here, then you will get 1,000 and the difference will get 997. That is not smallest one. Here, we are getting, with this combination, we are getting smallest difference between their place values. That is 3, okay. So, difference, smallest difference in place value is 3 minus 0, that is 3. Because this place value of this 3 is 3 1, that is 3, and place value of 0 is 0 itself. So, difference between their place value is 3 minus 0, 3. Okay. And the number is 40,013. This is our answer. Okay. Pause this video and write in your notebook. So, in these 6 questions, if you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section or on the WhatsApp. Also, the remaining questions that you have to solve as a homework. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.